New at noon, these two teenagers now indicted in the shooting death of another teenager in Spring Grove Village. Deshaun Henderson and Dante Wilson, both 19, now both indicted on charges of aggravated murder. The suspects are behind bars right now. They are accused of shooting and killing 19-year-old Caleb Lewell last month. Lewell was found dead on July 21st on Kings Run Drive near Winton Road. Police have not said if they know what led up to this murder.